My dad has property with my uncle's tractor. I think he's gonna do some maintenance or clean it up or something. Look at that huge cactus. Remember being pretty decent sized when they got it 8.5 years ago, but this thing's big now. It's humongous. I wouldn't want to be pushed in that. Try to make the turn. That's why I lifted that up. I think he just likes driving that thing. I would too though. Tractors, all that kind of stuff's fun. I just waved to him. Way back. Cruising. Robert and my mom are making a greenhouse. I'm about to help out here in a second. Chickens in the chicken coop. Cinderella is the white one.
The brown one is Cinderella. That's and Betty Lou is the white one.
And they both do eggs, right?
Uh-huh.
Which one has the brown egg?
Cinderella.
Okay. Cinderella, go find yourself a fella.
I need
choo-choos. That's where they sleep at. Upgrade from the old chicken coop. Just went to the chicken coop.
I'm gonna take this off and play ping pong. Ping pong there.
PayPal ping pong.
many?
I'm gonna need a. Yeah, I'm gonna need a 4. And then I'm gonna need a 1.
Actually, yeah, Richard, you can do the plastic.
Okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna need a. This one? Yeah.
Probably what that other one is over there.
Yes. And then a D. And then a 4. Two twos, then two E's.
Two E's.
Yeah, this is a 2.
That's a 2.
It's a 2.
A 2.
That's a good idea to have somebody on the poles and somebody on the plastics. Good idea, man.
These are E's, right? Actually, I think that's it. Actually, I have one there. So yeah, that's going to connect. This one. This way. And then what I'm going to need? A 4 and a 2.
You could almost already know what the pore size is going to be just by looking at the size.
Kind of small inside, but tall on the outside. looks longer inside.
You mean in that, on the picture?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they do tend to do that silk product. But you know what? That's still a good little size greenhouse.
I could go and get another one, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. And you know what? You could even connect two of them, too. But you might have to cut one of them.
Yep. I wouldn't mind.
Now,
2 and 2.
Threes. These are all threes. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 threes.
7 threes? 3 of them.
Too bad.
It's lower than one on the outside.
Down the floor.
That looks lower. This is higher.
It may just be the angle, too.
Maybe. I have to put it on.
So that's step one. Now step two.
Mm-hmm.
Make another level. So now we're going to be putting the
plastics on.
Yep. We're going to be putting
E's probably.
Yep. E's on the corner and B's in the middle.
E's on the corner and D's in the middle.
Let's see one there. E's all on the. So
like
except
that?
For.
Yeah.
So B's are going to go here.
And off the corners.
And then the long ones.
I can all these E's. What? E's. And then E's.
Okay.
B's.
Oh, even this is
yep.
E.
All the yeah. Yep.
Oh yeah, because it's connected. Right?
Yeah.
Cause see this.
Look at the letter.
Oh, like that.
Facing each other.
Good too. So you're putting the fours on
in here, right?
And the twos go this way. Fours. Maybe 6.5 feet.
High. How high it is.
Yeah. So once you get in here, you gotta get out.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
You might want to help. I don't know if I'm
Yeah. We're probably gonna connect more. Two's on the side, but what's the, what was these? The size of these?
Those are threes, I think.
Those are threes? They'll probably be asking for threes again. Okay, so next step, so now that's, oh, we still got it, yeah. So now these are threes again. And then this will be complete. This step.
We need the threes in there.
Expected time, we'll probably do it by 30. That one looks tilted. Okay. Probably back to the E's again. Build another level. What does it show on there? 1, 2, 3 shelving plus the floor. So now it's just self-explanatory. Now we're gonna put
repetitive.
Okay, I need a D and an E. 1D and 1E?
Yep.
This is the E, S, and D.
I need a four of them and 2 twos.
Oh, 1 4 and 2 threes?
Which I need a B and an E.
4 4.
No time. You already put your new strawberries in there.
B.
So you can put your strawberries in there? Which one you need?
B. Twos, right?
Yep.
You know.
I need another four of them. Four. Mm-hmm.
Four. How many?
Twos and a four. Richard, I need twos.
Twos.
We're at four, I mean.
One more. Here.
That. Wait, now I gotta go this side. Thank you. So, once again, I need a D and an E. Mm-hmm. Well, I need 2 fours and 2 twos.
D's on the inside, right?
Wait, yeah.
D's on the inside.
Yeah, I'll just copy that side.
And
then I need, Richard, I need two, another E and B.
On the outside,
yep.
Like
yeah,
that
yeah.
One there?
Oh, yep.
Yeah.
Like it's
nice.
Facing that way.
Okay, I need 2 twos. And this? Two. Facing down, right? Oh, because the shelving's going to come up.
They're
here.
They're going to go. I got one. Yeah, I got, see, like there's three. One, two, three, four.
Okay, I'll need I'm going to probably need 2 more. Are these E's for the ends? Alright.
Maybe that way get
yeah.
We want to get some.
Okay, I'll get. And then another 4 and 2 more 2s.
There's a 4. I got 4s.
2 more 2s?
2 more 2s.
Now we gotta put threes. Okay. Set all threes on top.
How many threes?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, I'll get them all.
Is that all?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Oh, sorry, thought I grabbed it, yeah.
I was just grabbing one. Right.
Now what? Oh, okay, because that's the inside.
Now, we're not going to work on this anymore. We can move this. So
we,
now
where
we're going to do the
set it over here.
The top, so we can set it some more.
Okay, well, let me.
We can still move around. Wait.
Okay, well, I'm going to have it probably up against this.
So.
Not very light.
Yeah, one next to one, you're ripping this one. Oh, I have to push it. This will go like this.
Oh, so we better bring it out a little bit, huh?
And you know what also, Mom?
And then just,
should probably get some, like, You know, like those tent.
Not even the,
Mom.
What?
You know, tent stakes. You're probably gonna need it to hold this thing down.
Yeah, you're right. I was gonna hold it against this too.
Yeah.
I am on the this here.
And now we're gonna make the top. So we're gonna need two A's and two E's. So two A's, two C's, and two E's. Make that four A's. So four A's, two C's, and two E's.
Need some help?
Four A's right here.
We need four twos.
Four twos? Okay.
Sorry, so C's are going in the middle.
You could have, where do you want the opening at?
Right there.
This is the entrance. That's the slot here. But then have it so it's, you know, not, it's rainproof and all that. You connect it to this one.
I'll put it over on top, you know. Yeah, that's true.
They got them on, so does Dad still have another $10 coupon or $15 coupon on that?
I need two E's.
Instead of doing the tractor.
I need two fours and two A's.
What is it?
I think Mom has A's.
And two A's.
Four and two A's.
One there.
Oh, it's left one, huh? Lady.
What?
Lady likes staying by the chickens or something?
No, she eats eggs.
Oh, she does?
She'll eat the chicken flock. Wants the eggs.
She already ate them?
Oh, yeah. They probably have eggs in there. The other part you need it. I'm gonna turn on you, huh?
I need
what a fire.
I need two G's and an F and then
two G's?
Those metal piece of metal, I need all of the G's.
Oh.
And then I need
two G's.
That's two G's. That goes in the middle. So I need a full one.
Five?
Oh, yeah. There's one at a time, up.
Okay. You don't need the twos anymore, huh? Yes. Okay, five.
Two's going to go this way.
Huh?
comes up.
Oh, okay. So here's a 5. The other way. Take them all out. Okay, how many do you want to do? 2 at a time? 1.
You can go.
I don't know how this is going to work.
I'm sorry. Because you got these bars up here.
Yeah, but you said it like this. Oh, I see what you did wrong.
There's something wrong here?
Yeah. You put back, these are upside down. This goes.
The straighter.
1, 2, 3.
Mm. So now the 2s are gonna go up the middle there, huh?
Oh, I see, yeah.
Right, when you go like that? No, yeah, because that's more of an angle.
Roof of a house. Mm-hmm. Says it takes an hour. I'll see how much time's on the camera. 29 minutes.
Since I turned it on. Since I turned it on and you guys did it a little bit setting up before, so.
Can we bring it up? Probably get it up here and then we can tighten it. Then. That's strange.
Probably go right here in the middle and
then we drop that. Unless it goes up the other way.
Probably skipping a step. You want to look at what we're supposed to do next? That's to the door. That's oh, the other side. Other side.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Turn around.
That's the door, huh?
Turn around.
That's why it looks funny.
I know it gets windy here out.
Well, like I said, I'll have to tie it down.
Definitely. And you know what? I would even have little zip ties, Mom. Uh-huh. You see how these things are loose like this?
Oh, yeah. I got those twisters.
Oh, you do have?
I got a bunch of twisters. I'll tie them down.
Oh. We got the tarp.
I need to show them already. And the next step is to apply the PCB cover. That's it. Grab one.
That's
probably
gonna zip it,
huh? No, this is gonna be the front. So you gotta turn around your way. Door.
Do you have a door on your side?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it unzipped?
No, it's keep like
that's fine, Mom.
This kind of keeps it together too. Plastic.
On the way down?
Holds the whole frame together. Plastic on here.
Where's the zipper right there in the middle?
Right now.
Where's the zipper?
Right, here's the zipper right here. We're going to have to
turn it. We have to move it. It looks like
we gotta turn
not
it.
Right.
Turn it.
This way?
Yeah.
That's what I was asking. Where's the zipper?
I had the zipper.
The zipper's right here.
The zipper's right here. So
that's how it goes. Right. Bam, centered. Tough acting, tenacting, bam.
Yeah.
Bam, bam.
And then you're going to take these.
Time for that?
Any of time.
When it rolls
up.
The roller when it rolls
when
up.
Okay, well, these inside.
There should be something inside to tie the
Pole, the corners.
Right?
I see them.
Okay.
They're four corners. So you got to be inside for that. So
unzip it.
And there's one down below, too.
It's like going camping.
You say,
just put the tarp
over it?
Right now.
Sorry. So the wind doesn't blow it around.
That's why it's a greenhouse. Keep my thing
good for the plants.
The humidity and all that, too. Keeps it damp in here.
Just when the pots get on here, it'll stay down.
You know, if you have like a water bottle and you leave it out over a couple of days and stuff, it collects moisture and you
can
collect water that way.
Yeah.
So this is the same concept.
Just keep it trapped in there.
This one got made for the wrap around.
Nice little greenhouse, huh?
Yeah, I'd do this.
For the price, too.
For the price.
Yeah.
You know, they get some expensive stuff in there. It's a little cheap way of doing it, though. Oops.
I don't think there's one for this middle one. It's just weird that it has ties for this middle one. This is going to be on the back end towards the chicken coop anyways.
Yeah. So we'll probably use the middle for a tie-off. Ouch. Okay. Very good. And then I'll take this. Somehow this came down. I'll move it maybe from over here.
What?
And
hit a side?
This. Uh-huh. Bring this up.
Okay, and then bring this over.
And then bring this over.
1, 2, 3.
Pull that.
Oh.
And that will help it somewhat. See? Not be so hot. Gives it a nice little...
Oop.
Did it come off?
Oh, it came off that one back there.
See, that makes it shadier. See? It's a high. There it is. Sounds like your dad's doing the road. That one off? Okay. Because I could put more white stuff around there.
On that section?
And, yeah.
There we go.
For the top.
Actually, you've got it even fully extended now. So it doesn't get too hot on this thing, too. Hold that.
That will help it tremendously. It will have light coming through here, though. But that's okay. Better have light coming through somewhere.
Yeah. Another one, too.
Maybe just connect it over there, maybe.
Okay.
Cheeky, cheekies.
Better.
Is it? Holding it in?
Yeah.
See, that way it's shading them on right there too.
I put the direct nail because it's so skinny.
Good. I just got another clip. Oh, that broke. I need one for right there.
Right there?
Good. I clip it.
Get some rocks.
Gravel.
Gravel or rocks, yeah.
Dig all this out.
Yes. Oh.
Yes.